We're learning new details about a pilot program being tested out by the U.S. Postal Service. The Postal Service is testing out financial services like check cashing, bill pay, ATM access, and expanded money order services. The program launched in September in 4 markets. It comes after the Postmaster General announced plans to slow mail delivery and raise postage prices to try and save money.